Finally getting the bearings changed in the lathe. All done, no more noise.